My name is Tessa Simone. I work in Michael Green's lab in the Department of Molecular Cell and Cancer Biology here at UMass. I ended up coming here at UMass because I met my husband in grad school, and he was in medical school at the time, and he matched here for his medical residency. So I ended up looking at like local areas, local schools, and out in Boston, but I really fell in love with the tight-knit community and the big questions and big science that was coming out of UMass, so it really seemed like the right fit for me. We're trying to identify ways in which we can re-educate the immune system to help fight cancer. So the immune system should recognize cancer as a foreign non-self tissue, just like in the same way that it does viruses and bacteria. But for whatever reason, and there's many, that this goes awry. One way in which it goes wrong and that we're particularly interested in is the expression of this protein on the surface of tumor cells called PD-L1. PD-L1, when it ligates to its receptor, which is expressed on immune cells and called PD-1, kind of provides a break and prevents the immune cell from attacking the tumor. Recently, the FDA has approved several drugs that inhibit PD-L1 and PD-1, which are proving really, really successful in the clinic. Cancers like triple-negative breast cancer, melanoma, non-small cell lung cancer, which don't respond to traditional chemotherapeutics, are responding really well to these drugs. The only problem is that the drugs aren't actually intended for long-term use because they ramp up the immune system and they do it too well. So as a result, patients can develop autoimmunity where your immune system attacks normal healthy tissue. So what I'm doing in Michael's lab is trying to find better targets and better ways that we can ramp up the immune system while simultaneously minimizing off-target autoimmune effects. My immediate goal right now is to identify better ways that we can treat cancer by restoring anti-tumor immunity while minimizing off-target effects.